Subscribe and download over 1 million code snippet including this tutorial from codegive.com, link in the description below. In Python, dictionaries are versatile data structures that allow you to store and retrieve data using key-value pairs. Each value in a dictionary can be of any data type, including lists. This tutorial will guide you through the use of lists within dictionaries, providing you with a solid understanding of how to work with these structures. Let's start by creating a dictionary that contains lists as values. In this example, the keys are fruits, numbers, and colors, and their corresponding values are lists containing different types of data. To access an element in a list within a dictionary, use the key to access the list and then use indexing to get the specific element. You can modify the lists in a dictionary by directly manipulating the list through its key. To add a new list to the dictionary, simply assign a new key with a list as its value. Removing a list from the dictionary can be done using the pop method. You can iterate through the lists in a dictionary using loops. This loop prints each element in the fruits list. Using lists within dictionaries provides a powerful way to organize and manage data in Python. This tutorial covered the basics of creating, accessing, modifying, adding, and removing lists in dictionaries. Experiment with these concepts to deepen your understanding and enhance your Python programming skills. ChatGPT.